Okay, so this is props for a short Batman movie, part of the course, and you've got the Joker's goon mask, another Joker's goon mask, Joker's chicken. You've got your Joker's creepy puppet. Then you've got your Joker's foam bars, painted metal. Captain America painted green for Robin, probably. Guns for the Joker green. And then there's the Riddler mask over there, which is some creepy gothic creation, which is green as well. And then that sparkly hat hopefully goes into a black hat for the what's his name? Penguin. So we've got white here. This is all white. That is a chicken. So, Halloween masks and different Joker-related characters. And then you've got your silver, which is this one here. So that's a metal effect for like a foam weapon, so it's safe to film with. And then there's a load of green for the Joker's and the Riddler's things. So that's kind of a, it says racing green, so that is a kind of Riddler kind of vibe. And also, the hair for the clown is green as well. So. And then, until they get turned over tomorrow for the other half. This is a hopefully hat for the penguin, which is black. So, fingers crossed, that is the beginning of some change coloured crops. Ready for extra paint.